Guitarist Nita Strauss announced that she would not be joining Alice Cooper for his upcoming tours back in July. Strauss has since joined Demi Lovato's live band, and Cooper has recruited his former guitarist Kane Roberts. Though in an interview, Strauss revealed she hasn't actually quit Cooper's live band, and instead has simply gone on hiatus.